What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Get Up, and I'll be back with another Mario Vegas video. Now, today, I'm gonna tell y'all exactly how I got Ruya, exactly how I got banned, and how I got unbanned. Now, it was so many hating ass niggas, bro, and the Mario Omega server hating on me because I got it, and it got me banned, bro. Even, what's his name? Like, I swear to God, bro, it was even my own friends. Them niggas was hating hard, bro, hating so hard on me. Now, I'm gonna tell you, I wish I had the clip, bro. I swear on my life, bro. Now, what happened was, I walked up to Jow. It was his PS. It was his private server, right? It was to get this spec. It was like an auto dodge spec, right? So, the rule was no specs allowed. So, I walked up. I was like, you know what? I was in a VC. I'm not gonna say who I was in VC with. I was in VC with him, and I was like, yo, I'm gonna walk up to this nigga Jow and be like, let me get my spec. You know what I'm saying? So I walked up to this nigga and I swear to God, all I said was, give me my spec back. And he said, what spec? And I said, Ruya. And I'm walking and shit, and then I just look at my inventory and this is like, Ruya. And then I just left the game. I swear to God, bro. Niggas don't believe me. People believe me, but it's crazy because he said that he... Yo, these bands, yo, he was lying, bro. He was lying. Bro, if I would have clipped it, I probably would have been able to keep the style, my nigga. Because that's what I told, what's his name, Kai. Shout out to that nigga, bro, for helping me, you know what I'm saying, get unbanned and shit. But anyway, you know what I'm saying, let's get back to this video, you know what? Yes, sir, y'all niggas see what I got, nigga. Y'all see that style, nigga? You see that style, nigga? You know what I'm saying? But I don't have the style no more, you know what I'm saying? I got Curry style now. I had to get rid of it to get unbanned, obviously. Now, bro, so I was in the Mighty Omega server, and I was getting pinged, and all of a sudden, everybody was pinging me, bro. Like, they was like, it's like Lucian got Ruya. He got Ruya. Niggas was hating. Like, I think it's because it's me, bro. It's because I'm Lucian, bro. That's why niggas hate. Because I'm Lucian. That's why niggas hate on me, because I'm Lucian. That's the only reason. Because if it was somebody else, say if it was Shrek that did this shit, I guarantee you niggas wouldn't be dick riding like how they was doing me. I swear to God, niggas wouldn't be dick riding. But just because it's me, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get banned and all type of shit. But listen, I go to the private server. I told y'all what happened. So, immediately after, you know what I'm saying? What's his name? Kid Curry. He hits me up, right? He pings me. He was like, yo, how the fuck? He was like, yo, how did you? He didn't say how the fuck. He was like, how did you get Ruya? Say it right now, or you getting banned. I was like, damn, nigga. I was like, all right, shit. I was like, if I say, I feel like I would get banned either way. But if I don't say nothing, I'm gonna get banned. So I was like, oh shit, it's like a lose-lose situation. So I told him, right? Like, I'm gonna pull up the screenshot. He says single ban, right? So I tell him, I was like, Jow gave me it. And I said, give me my style back. And he said, did he actually? And he said, did you say you can keep it? When I said, yeah, he was completely clueless. I was responding to when he said, did he actually? And when I said, he didn't say anything, I was responding to when he said that he said you can keep it. You get it? You understand? He didn't say anything when he was like, you keep the style. He didn't say I could keep it or not. But as you can obviously tell, the nigga is the founder of Ruya's, and he said I can keep it. So I don't understand why I don't have it. You feel me? I don't give a nigga. I don't care. I should have it. Nah, I'm gonna lie. Yeah. But yeah, after that whole thing, right? I was happy. So I was like, oh shit, I got the style now. You know what I'm saying? I finally got exactly what I wanted. It's been like a whole year and a half, and I remember I seen some nigga named Vanishing Dragon. I was like, yo, who is that nigga? And he had it. I was like, oh yeah, I need that. And I finally got it, right? So I said, like, 2 hours go by. And I'm over here getting pinged, and I'm fighting the PS with it, you know what I'm saying? The style is overrated, I'm not gonna lie. The style is not that good. Mikazuchi does more than that. I had Mikazuchi, and I did like 75 per M1. I do 69 with Ruya. But yeah, so 2 hours go by, you know what I'm saying? I get pings, and all of a sudden, I get kicked out the Mighty Omega server. And I'm sparring with Kagu. I'm sparring with Kagu and shit. And as I'm looking at my phone, looking at how I got kicked out the Mighty Omega server, I look up my PC. Like 3 seconds later, I get banned. Look at this. I get banned out the game. I get banned out the game just for having that style. But that shit made me mad. But I was like, bro, if it was really that big of a deal, You just told me to join the game so you can get rid of it. You didn't have to ban me just for having... Bro, it is a fighting style in a virtual pixelated simulated fighting game. Virtual pixelated simulated fighting game, and you're gonna ban me over a fighting style. What type of shit is that, my nigga? Like, owner or not, nigga, that's some dumb ass shit. No cap. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? I'm over here like, oh shit, I got banned. I'm over here trying to get myself on banned. I'm like, ain't no way. I just grinded 300. I'm 370 total power. I was like, ain't no way. I grinded all this shit just to get banned over a style. Like, could just took it away. I'm over here. I go, yo, get me on banned, nigga. Get me on banned, nigga. Like, bro, I'm like, yo, talk to, say something, nigga. I mean, I know lying. Come on, like, technically, like, if we getting technical, my nigga, I didn't lie to him because he didn't say. Look, I said, give me my style back. You can technically say I lied, but at the same time, I didn't because he didn't say if I was supposed to have that style. You know what I'm saying? He just asked me what style. But if he would have been like, are you supposed to have this style? And I said yes, then I would have been lying. But he didn't ask me that. So I wasn't really lying for real. Now, I have no idea if they was harassing him and like making fun of him and pinking him and be like, give me my spec back. Because that's what I was hearing. I heard that they was trolling that nigga hard as hell. But, like, come on, bro. You got trolled, bro. Like, it's not even my fault. Like, to be honest, like, you shouldn't even have banned me. You should have just let me keep it, to be honest. Like, if that was me, though. Now, personally, if that was me, I would have been a cool ass nigga. Like, you know what, bro? You got me, bro. You can keep it. You know what I'm saying? You can keep it. You got it, bro. You did it. You did that. But that's just me, though, personally. But, anyways, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, like I was saying, the style is not even that good, bro. Only thing good about it is this has, like, it has, like, good-ass stun lock, and it has good-ass range. But it's really only, really, like, it's good for tall niggas, like, because it has, like, a hidden hitbox or something. Like, it's something about it. Like, it is, it's like, really precise, though. Like, it's good as hell for tall people. But, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, the style pretty mid. Hey, yo, Kyle, you know, hey, yo, hit me up, bro. You know what I'm saying? Oh, just give me that shit back, you feel me? It's like A for effort, you know, my nigga. A for effort, you feel me? But that being said, no, I'm gonna have to wrap this video up. But it's not even the fact that I got banned that made me so mad. It's the fact that it was so many hating ass niggas, bro. Like, I never seen people hate so much on a game that's on Roblox just cause it's me. Like, just because it's me, what did I do to you, bro? Like, ask yourself this. Look in the mirror. Take a good-ass look at yourself, bro. And be like, I'm really mad at this nigga just because he got a fighting style on Roblox that I had to ping hella mods just to get him banned. I'm that much of a fucking loser that I had to look at. Like, I just had to get a nigga banned just because he got a fighting style in the game. I had to get him permanently banned. Not even permanently banned, you bitch ass nigga. I got unbanned, nigga. Suck my dick. Fuck is you gonna do about it, nigga? I'ma ruin everybody macro, nigga. Especially Worm. Yo, Worm? Yo, I know there's a lot of Worms. Y'all niggas suck my dick. Y'all niggas is ass. I don't know, a lot of y'all niggas is ass. Only good members I know in there, my nigga, is Proxy and Emryu. And Emryu. That's it. Proxy, Emryu, maybe Luca. All right, maybe. Strong. Maybe, my nigga. Strong, maybe. Feel me? I've been hearing stories about Luca. I've been hearing stories about you, my nigga. But anyways, you feel me? I'm gonna wrap this video up. You know, thank you for all the love and support on the next video. I mean, on the last video. You know, we grown really fast, bro. Like, it's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. I was like, I used to have no views, no fans. But now I'm looking at my views and shit. I'm like, damn, bro, we making it this far. And it's only on Roblox. Imagine if I would upload some other shit or something. If I would upload some other shit. But yeah, nigga just graduated, you know what I'm saying? Could turn 18. Niggas finna start enjoying their life, bro. Like, this gaming shit, it might be done for me. But I'ma definitely be uploading YouTube. I won't be taking gaming serious. But all that shit being said, yo, Jow. My sincerest apologies for lying to you. Technically lying, all right? Nah, for real. My apologies, bro. I shouldn't have done that. I just wanted to use it just for a little bit. And I got what I wanted, bro. But, you know what I'm saying? Keep up the good work on the game and shit, you know? You're doing a good job. And, yeah. And, bro, after 2 goals is the worst thing you could have did for the game. Like, not even gonna lie. That's the worst idea ever. Sorry to tell you. But that's, like, the worst shit. So, what you gonna add next? Height rerolls, my nigga? You might as well just add it. You might as well just add height reroll, no cap. Because then you can really... If only thing you care about is making the band, my nigga, just add height rerolls. There's a lot of niggas that will kill for height rerolls, you feel me? But yeah, keep up the good work, my boy. Shout out to Kai, and shout out to Kai and Zhao and YOLO. Shout out to all three of those niggas. And Street Jess, I heard you. That nigga said, say GG, you not getting unbanned. Look at me now, nigga, I'm unbanned, nigga. What, nigga, what? Fuck you talking about, nigga? I'm banned. Fuck you talking about? Unbanned, nigga. What you gonna do, ban me? I'm gonna get unbanned again, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Nah, I'm joking. Don't ban me. Chill, Street. I was just kidding. But, you know what I'm saying? Just get up and be out this bitch, you feel? Okay, one more thing, bro. Like, that's all I was saying about hating ass niggas, bro. Yo. I never seen niggas try so hard to get me banned, bro. Like, niggas making up stories. Yo, I swear to God, a nigga said that my video was fake and that I bought 150 alts off of Black Market. Like, nigga, are you retarded? Are you fucking dumb, nigga? I bought 150 alts off of a Black Market. Nigga, I spent my hard-earned money on that shit, nigga. And you're gonna say that I bought 150 alts. Like, you're fucking, nigga. I spent my money buying Robux to make alts to see if I can get the tall ass height. Like, this is what I be saying, bro. Like, y'all be some top-tier dick suckers, bro. Dick muncher, glizzy, glick, y'all some glick destroyers, my nigga. Y'all be glick munching, bro. Like, it's actually crazy how y'all niggas be dick riding. Like, nigga gonna say, I like, who said, like, come on, bro. My videos are not, like, come on. The fuck? And then another thing. Nigga gonna put a fake-ass screenshot of me saying that I exploit. Like, this. I just never seen niggas try so hard, bro. Like, keep trying. Eventually, maybe, it might work or something. But it's not gonna work. Keep dick-riding and keep trying to get me banned. But yeah, bro, like. I'm gonna just put a couple more clips in that bit, you feel me? And yeah. Oh, also, I'm not gonna lie, I know I was hating on Jigoku in the past. Hey, I'm in Jigoku. I'm not gonna lie, I'm in Jigoku, nigga. I'm not joining Worm, bro. Fuck them niggas. As soon as I left, them niggas was, yo, Worm is so two-faced, bro. It's crazy. Them niggas, like, it's so many fake ass niggas in Worm. It's crazy.
So you know this what you want, and I know this what you need, girl, so baby.